Is that a bucket of liquor? And it's the jar. Yeah, it's in the jar, too, like a bag. Sometimes good enough comes in. And go. You never even know what you're doing.
Bobby, why don't you leave that gal alone? She don't want to be hearing all that. Why don't you get on up and get out the way? Leave her alone.
All right, all right. Just sleep with that up under your pillow. It's gonna draw us here like a bat.
I got a biscuit here for you, Mr. Loomis. If I was you, Manny, I wouldn't go getting all tired of a vitamin and stuff. That kind of stuff, even if you do work for a while, it don't last. That just get people more mixed up than it is already. And I wouldn't waste my time fretting over Jeremy either. I seen it coming. I seen it when she first come here. She the kind of woman went off with the first man that got a dollar to spend on her. And Jeremy don't mean him no good. That gal just using him to keep from being by herself. And that's the worst use of a man you can have. You ought to be glad to wash him out your head. I done seen all kind of men come and go through you. Jeremy ain't have enough to him for you. You need a man with some understanding who's willing to work for that understanding to become the best he can. Oh, you got your time for me. You just try so hard and can't figure out why it don't work for you. Trying to figure it out won't do nothing to give you a troubled mind. Or no man, or no woman, or no troubled mind. Oh, you get all that trouble off your mind, Maddie, just when it look like you ain't gonna never find what you want. Standing right there. That's how I made myself. You gonna look up one day and find everything you want standing right in front of you. Oh, but life ain't no happy to look at time with everything behind you want it. You got your time coming. You watch me break the same. I know you do. Trust me.
Oh!
What you doing coming in here so late?
I was standing up there on Logan Street talking to the fellas. You know, Henry Allen trying to sell that old piece of horse he got. Today's Tuesday, Mr. Loomis.
Come on here, let that man eat his breakfast.
I ain't bothering nobody. I'm just reminding the man what day it is.